also, I know sometimes when your bangs are growing out, they can be like annoying and awkward. And my bangs are like, they're all different lengths. Like, but they're all past my chin, and if they're not curled, they're just weird and in the way. So I'm going to show you guys how to take care of that today. I'm going to make a part in the middle. Or my hair likes a lot, so I think I already have one. I can't tell. But we're going to twist them. So take a little bit of hair and just twist. You want to make sure it's like not pulling your hair out, but you don't want it to be too loose, because then it won't be like as nice. And it doesn't matter if it's super neat, just make sure it's not super loose. And just blend it in with your hair. Okay. And the other side, or if this is your style, you could just do it like this, but I do both sides. I'm gonna try to do something else faster. Camera guide, but this is how it looks in the end. So if you have awkward bangs, try this out. Bye!